the four class destroyers under the Vishakhapatnam name, the first INS Vishakhapatnam would be commissioned in the Indian Navy tomorrow by Defence Minister Rajnath Singh. Commissioning will happen in Mumbai. Special feature of this ship is that it is 163 meters in length, whereas 17 meters in breadth. The commissioning of this stealth guided missile system will take place tomorrow, and it is known to be among the first under the Atmanirbhar campaign, because 75% of the ship has been made by Indian Navy's Directorate of Naval Design as well as Mazgaon Docks Limited, which is why the commissioning is taking place in Mumbai. However, it is also known for its submarine warfare. Apart from that, it is loaded with several high-class weapons as well as missiles. It's also known for its surface-to-surface missile launch as well as surface-to-air launch. And the entire ship, which is also being commissioned apart from submarine, Vela, which will also be commissioned tomorrow.
Captain Baines, I am the commanding officer designate of this ship, INS Vishakhapatnam, where you are. Welcome to INS Vishakhapatnam. So this, as you are aware, you know, we are the third of the Project 15 series of warships. Project 15 started with the Delhi class, Project 15 Alpha, which was the Kolkata class. And now we have the Project 15 Bravo, starting with Vishakhapatnam. So we are the lead ship, we are the first of the class. You know, In many ways, we have come a long way as compared to, you know, previous Indian warships or Indian-built warships. Our indigenous content is the highest today. We are at 75% as of now, and it's going to go further up, obviously. Mazagaon Dock Limited itself has evolved in a big way, and I remember 25 years ago I used to be on a ship called INS Ganga, which is one of the initial ships that MDL had produced in the 1980s. And I personally can say, you know, and I am proud to say that from then till now, it's been a sea change, it's been a generational shift in terms of the quality of ships that MDL has produced. It's an honor to me, you know, to be selected as the commanding officer designate of this ship.